Whoa.
Why can't the Pharaoh's soldiers just leave us alone?
We refuse their rule. Neither they nor their supporters can suffer us to live. A false Pharaoh is no true ruler of ours. Defiance is our only option.
I'm afraid there won't be any of us left to show defiance.
This is heavily guarded. Be seen in this area.
Finally get to flee the Greek pig.
Son of a hawk! I need some help!
Not to draw attention here.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Halt!
Stay there!
Here are vigilant.
Hey!
I think something's out here. Close.
Hey, what? You should not have come here! Ah! There you are!
Wait a second.
Thank you.
Not get lost.
Thank you. Move.
They will attack on sight here.
Wait a minute.
Something of importance was here. Hey, have you talked to this girl you like?
I didn't say I liked her. We were friends, but she's being strange and avoiding me.
Maybe because she likes you too. We often do not say what we mean. It will come to you in bursts.
Why would she avoid me if she likes me?
This is something your mother should explain. I am better with the stars. The goldfish, called Capricornus by the Greeks. The god has the head of a ram and the body of a fish. You see? Even the gods do not always make sense.
Papa, what is best in life?
To seek justice and truth. To live with honor. To protect the weak and the poor. And to love your mother.
My friend Kenan said it was to crush our enemies and to hear the lamentations of their women.
We are Medjay, son. Not barbarians. Apis, the bull god. He is the strength of the pharaoh. Each year, he is born as a calf with special markings. The pharaoh finds this calf and worships it. That is the last one. I can take all the shards back to Siwa now.
Hmm.
Oh,